Our boss, Rupert Murdoch, is transitioning from chair of our parent company, Fox Corporation. In a note to employees today, he says he's decided that in November he will move to the role of chairman emeritus at both Fox and at Fox Corp.
One sentence. This is the most humble day of my life.
Time covering up actual crimes committed by their political allies and their relatives.